I just want to share our grocery for today. A bit extra because, you know, we have more people who infected the coronavirus. Two pieces macaroni, spaghetti, corn, bread, rice, ketchup, and what is this? Ah, palukor.
Yeah,
oh, palukor. Yes, palukor. And beef steak, and ham, and tors. I forgot the English of tors. And of course, salmon, guys. Salmon is very expensive. Even though we have a lot of salmon here in Norway, this one is 143 grams. 4 pieces. 4 pieces is, yes, and what's one? We call it very salmon. It's more expensive than the salmon, tomatoes, and avocado, string beans, okra, and onion. My partner, he doesn't know that we have a lot of onion. I have a lot of onion, guys, here, but we didn't put any stick in the fridge, so I have put it here. Guys, look. It's a big onion. I think how many? 2 or 4. Guys, look. Very big. And plus the one. I forgot to tell him that we have some, we have a lot of onion here. But doesn't matter. Okra and entrecote. And I've got ginger. I know we still have ginger, but I want more. And sashimi. And orange and potatoes. And some butter. And we could eat pitipana. That's my partner. He gonna eat for lunch. That's all, guys. Food here in Norway is so expensive. Oh my god, just only the deluxe is 149. Oh, deluxe is 429. The two are 3 pieces of deluxe.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. Because my partner, he doesn't want the deluxe with skin. So that's why. Deluxe central. With Ata. Yeah, 3 pieces. And we bought 1 euro.
Yeah.
149. Yes, yes, yeah. Correct. So it's not, actually it's not too expensive this time because we bought almost sale. In, we call it menu. But anyway, but just only for those items, guys. So 1,239 plus in Asia is, Asian store is 200. So we have some foods that we don't need to go out to buy because we have still in the fridge. We're gonna eat that. So that's only this I can share with you guys. Groceries, so I made a smoothie drink with lemon, banana, orange, and ginger. So this is our smoothie drink for today. So I have today and tomorrow. We have a smoothie drink today and tomorrow. Okay, bye bye.